into Jefferson. And the foul going against Miles Bridges. That will be his third.
Bridges was on the ground, and Emile Jefferson, I don't know whether he fell over him, he got tripped, what happened. I wonder if the officials are gonna go look at this, because if they called a foul on Bridges on the ground, like, what happened? Did he just fall over him? That's an odd play for a guy on the ground to be called with a foul.